Oh my god, it's getting on my nose. Oh. So first, we're gonna need to mix the butter and the sugar together, but because we don't have an electric mixer, we're gonna use these tools instead, which is a hack that I found on the internet. So we're gonna need room temperature butter, and we're going to mash it with the sugar. So we'll use a spoon to do that. So I'm gonna do that now. Using my hands because using a spoon is too hard. So I've washed my hands, I'm gonna use my hands now. So I'm gonna add in some sugar. Oh my god, it's getting on my nose. Oh! Let's see if this works. I will try my best. This is fine. Now we're gonna add half a cup of cornstarch. And then we're gonna mix it, and then we'll add in a teaspoon of vanilla. And then we're gonna whisk it or mix it. And we can add in like sprinkles and nuts or whatever. We have nuts. But that's optional, so you don't have to add that in. Oh, we need flour too, right? We need flour. A teaspoon of vanilla. I'm gonna eyeball it. Supposed to mix in the nuts, but instead of mixing them in, I'm just gonna like stick them in. Sprinkles.
A few moments later.
They're all stuck together!
Cocoa balls. So I'm gonna half all the ingredients because I don't want to make that much. So we're gonna need
half a cup of cocoa, half a cup of icing sugar, no, one and a half cups of icing sugar, pinch of salt, half a tin of sweet condensed milk, half a cup of nuts, and half a teaspoon of vanilla.
Gloves. pinch. So glad I have gloves on. Okay, so now I'm gonna add in half a cup of nuts. It's a mix, so there's like, I think there's raisins in here. So whatever, you can work. Doesn't matter.
Moments later.
So I'm going to transfer them over to another sheet.